from Burundi in East Africa.
I came from Haiti.
I'm a student in Harvard Medical School doing global health and social medicine.
My vision is to build healthier communities. We're hoping to research the barriers to food access in the Navajo Nation and create a community-level food access intervention.
I decided to go back to my community to help to address healthcare issue.
We are trying to address the problem of the retention of health professionals in Haiti.
After studying, I will return to my community to help to improve healthcare.
The benefit of the master's program is that it was designed to give us a foundation so that we can really address almost any global health issue that we face in the future.
The next step is working with the community, developing the skill, developing the capacity, and for staff to stay and innovate to deal with the health issues.
What I like as a physician is to be able to see a patient who is very sick getting better and be able to produce and be able to take care of his or her family.
Wishes each people in my community will have the same chance I have to be someone, to get a profession, because I grew up with them. I have a chance only. That's why I want to fight to get good healthcare, sanitation, housing, education, and to eliminate barriers between women and men, boys and girls, and poor and rich.